was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance. Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Who goes there?
Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle was men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
How do we live without them?
They might still be alive.
Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting. The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, then we can fight the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here, and now we're all gonna die.
Come again if you need anything.
Stupid blacksmith.
Vince,
shoot a couple of bandits with this.
Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit!
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Yasha. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with their rival.
They always overlooked me. But then I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my
where
luck,
else would you find
I'd
these?
I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So, she got me into this caravan. Which seems like a mistake now.
This is just a thing for Ben.
You'll find a place for yourself if we get anywhere. But me.
Come again.
I served them
these
for
guys don't
20
buy anything.
Years. 20? They gave me a pension. 100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a day. And they don't let me pay. Saying it's a disgrace to their mother. So, I choose treason over hunger. So, who never needs me?
Let me go! Please!
What the hell was that? More of those maggots! We'll kill them later!
Let me go! Please! I beg you!
Shut your trap, bitch! Enough of your whining! Nobody's coming! Well, crap. You do a first if you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay.
You think you're too good for us?
No! Bring the hell!
Quiet, you sucking a bitch! Shut the fuck up! Hey, bro! Why are you so quiet?
What the fuck are you doing there so long? We searched everything already.
They had a load of shit here. Might have missed some bullets or whatever.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already after dropped.
Caravans just keep on peaceful life. Here's your peaceful life, Redura.
You thought life was sweet here, huh? There's not enough food here without you assholes.
It's better though. When you're not even a thing you're after again, you'll be just a piece of ash. Working for business. Right. What do you do with them?
The boss said we should take the whole street and kill all the men.
So you have my friend. The whole leave and the men die. So, we can use this.
You come out of it.
Well, here you go. Are you a man too? Or a fool?
I'm a man. Don't tell me, please.
Man or a fool?
Seems like...
For. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
You follow them? Be careful of the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Nothing so far.
What's taking them so long? It's a piece of cake.
How good are you looking? You're so shit there, dude. Even in the bucket.
Thank you. Hey, what the fuck? One.
While I'm closing the gate and eating the chest, the boys are sure dragging ass.
Who's there?
Are we going?
Going where?
What the fuck is up with you? To our unit. The boss said if we let just one snitch stay by, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go.
Thank you.
Shut up, the lot of you, or I'm gonna slice you here.
We're all seven guys, alright? No shit. There's no use blocking those holes up. The Deposalas just keep coming. But we still must have access to Venice. Fuck. We need some deep shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys. All right, bro.
Hey, looks like there's... Fuck. Oh, what?
You let me make it done. You fought with your father. But this is a black card. You fought to believe it. So we enter it.
It's just my imagination after all.
Who the fuck is
that? I'm telling them, let's go back. And they say, no. It's good here. It's okay. But I remember my life is trouble. I take it open, and I see them just sitting there, mouths open, like black shit seeping in and out of them. Watched the life out of my hands. So I ran like hell back to the station, and nobody heard of them again.
Mark, that's intense! Hey, you hear the one about the Kama Master?
No.
Well, you know at the end stations of all the lines, where the songs are made, and guys make a fire, drink, play cards. So, sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the tunnel. And that's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where he's going, he says, I've been summoned by the Master. And once a person is summoned, even if you tie them to their bunks, they'll just chew their ropes off and run off into the tunnel. Damn, that shit gives me the chills. How about some tea?
I'm
to go wrong, but there was a rifle squad of our own soldiers at the rear. They just shot everyone. Women, children, old men. To not let the panic spread. So I learned the lesson and ran before it started.
Some buckshot in the gut sure makes any bandit a dull boy.
Yes, the guys at the edge stations have it tough. Not that we're better off.
Hey, come on, buy these! You'll find them anywhere else.
So I waited for you.
Ah, the incendiaries. I wish someone bought these and made some bent roast.
That's it. Yeah. He's dead.
But no, he was captured by the Nazis. That means his family goes to the camp.
Thank you.
Damn, you're crazy! What were you thinking going there alone? Okay, okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here. Grab the railing when I warn you. This tunnel leads to Revolution Square in the Red Line. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious dudes. No refugees.
Stay quiet now. They don't like noise. And this is their world. See how they just resting?
It's crazy. It's not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them creeps. Ugly as hell. Good eating, especially with beer.
Come on!
Oh, wow. This doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Wow. Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seemed moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them.
Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas!
Yeah, I see you all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy?